the Gold Coast Suns, and right now they need to be able to just get some territory relief.
We can actually see the anxiety just building every minute on the Suns at the moment.
Martin picks up some invaluable metres. Goes wide, Lynch getting there.
And that's exactly what they were looking for. Kick it to the boundary line and hopefully Lynch gets it across.
And Lynch has gone behind the ball. So he's pushed Jack Martin up to the contest. And Lynch is going to camp out as the spare. Jake Carlisle goes to match him up forward.
The Hearts have got to be racing, even though Alan Richardson is keeping a poker face right now. Great tenacity, Swallow. Then he throws it over the boundary line. Umpire says throw it in.
Enough doubt, but I think it was deliberate to get it over the line. That's a good move from Richardson to push Carlisle forward to match up the spare and Lynch. There's the last 10 inside 50s, all St Kilda.
Stoppage work again is horrendous for the Suns.
A high one from McKenzie. Plenty of time to get to the contest. Brought to ground level. Alive for St Kilda, potentially. McCartan puts his head down. Membry tried to hack it out of there. So did Lynch. Will it come out this time? Miller drags it in a little. And we'll get a stoppage inside forward 50.
71 seconds remaining.
Nearly every player inside defensive 50 or forward 50, depending what team you're on.
Just imagine the ramifications of a straight kick or an errant kick in this last 70 seconds.
Getting it to the outside, Gresham Benviat! Would you believe it? St Kilda in front with a minute to go. An incredible final quarter comeback for Richo.
Allowing that space between the boundary line and the hit has enabled them to now potentially just chop up 4 points.
Tim Membry 15 metres from goal in the defensive 50.
31 points down at the final change. St Kilda are in front and they surge forward again, although Harbrow will be first there.
This
could they
dangerous.
Finally get their goal in the final quarter and snatch it away again? McKenzie, brilliant. Down the stretch for St Kilda.
Got it sun down behind.
Is it Ainsworth?
Longer. Sinclair just goes long towards space.
Great kick.
Down to 20 seconds. Leslie desperate to keep it in.
Well,
second crack at it. Scooped it up to Harbrow. Another fumble.
What a victory.
This is a great victory. They look slow out on their feet.
In 17 seconds time. Longer. That'll do it. St Kilda aren't going to lose now.
Sure.
McCartan gets there after Thompson dropped it. An incredible win. Richo's alive. They go into the bye on a big high out of nowhere. The Suns blow it and the Saints pounce from 31 down at the final break. They claim victory and what a clutch goal around his body from their leading goal kicker in 2018. Jay Gresham take a bow and Richo pulled all the right strings in the final turn.